Bay Buccaneers. Week 16, when Garrett Hartley missed with 5 seconds left, a 37-yard try. That's when Tom Benson, the owner, thought it was good and that they had won. They eventually lost in overtime, 20-17. That was one of Garrett Hartley's two misses. He was just 9 of 11 during the regular season. 1-for-1 this postseason. If you combine his career, regular and postseason, he's 23-25.
Before. The feeling was just so surreal. It was completely amazing.
Go enjoy it with your teammates.
Thank you.
Okay. Now back to you.
Thank you, Pam. Congratulations to the Saints and Garrett Hartley in a city that knows how to party. The party started with that 40-yarder from Garrett Hartley. Plenty more to come from the Superdome. We'll continue.